good evening, baby. Don't you go nowhere. See, I got some things in store for you. You ain't gonna wanna go nowhere, baby. See, you might as well turn that cell phone off and take your heels off and get comfortable. Yeah, I got some champagne, baby. It goes a little something like this. My sweet love, tonight's the night we make sweet love.
Yaffa, I remember being completely captivated by you the moment we first locked eyes that fateful night at your own house party. I thought you were the most beautiful and exquisite girl that I had ever met.
And I'd like to know, it's more than love at first sight. And I want a Sunday kind of love.
I remember our first few dates after were so magical. I had a hard time going back to reality of everyday life when I wasn't with you. I was completely shaken upside down inside. It was very, very early, but I had a feeling that I would spend the rest of my life with you.
The leads to nowhere. I need a Sunday kind of love.
Inside, I was brimming with love for you. People always talk about meeting the one. It's one of those moments that you hear so much about, and it's become cliche, but it's always abstract until it finally happens to you. After that trip, I knew, even though I didn't understand it, I knew the way I felt about you, I had met the one.
Can't seem to find somebody, someone to care. And I'm on a lonely road that leads to nowhere. I need a Sunday.
I love the way you make me feel. From little notes that you stick inside my lunch with lipstick on them and I love you, to the way you always want to hold me at night, even when I want to sleep.
Need someone, someone to enfold, to keep me warm when Mondays and Tuesdays grow cold.
I have never felt so complete and whole as a person until I met you. You've given me the confidence to face the world and believe in myself in a way I never have. When I step out the door, I feel like I can do anything because I'm with you.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, or Saturday, or nothing but Sunday, oh yeah. Sunday, Sunday. I want a Sunday kind.
But there's not a day that goes by that thought doesn't cross my mind that I've met the most wonderful life partner I could ever hope to meet. You're the kindest, most caring, most generous, and thoughtful person that I've ever met. I love you so much. Thank you for spending the rest of your life with me.